Well, here we are by popular request, or is it by undue duress, to resurrect from the past something that should have been left there. You'll notice as I play, my fingers never leave my hands. There we go. Did you have to go to bed when the weather outside was cold and sleep with your little brother who was only 6 years old? And just when you're about to sleep, did you ever have to shout, "Take them cold feet out of my back before I kick you out"? Take them cold feet out of my back, I'm freezing fast to death. Take them cold feet out of my back so I can catch my breath. I'm shivering, shaking, my knees are knocking, I'm froze beyond a doubt. Take them cold feet out of my back before I kick you out. Same song, second verse. Now when me and my wife were married, she was the sweetest thing. She said she'd be my darling, I was happy as a king. But there's just one thing that made me wish I'd never bought the ring. That gal's got the biggest dog on feet I've ever seen. Ah, oh, take them cold feet out of my back, I'm freezing half to death. So I can catch my breath. I'm a shivering, a shaking, my knees, I'm a knocking, I'm froze beyond a doubt. Take them cold feet out of my back before I kick you out. Two down, one to go. Now gather round me, fellas, and take this fool's advice. Don't marry you a mama who's got feet as cold as ice. Cause if you do, I'm telling you, you will always have to shout, take them cold feet out of my back before I kick you out. Oh, take them cold feet out of my back, I'm freezing half to death. Take them cold feet out of my back so I can catch my breath. I'm shivering, shaking, my knees and knocking, I'm froze beyond a doubt. Take them cold feet out of my back before I kick you out. That wasn't that special. Well, now to use a little creativity. First we need, five notes. And from those five notes I will make up a composition of great repute. Give me a note, somebody. E. Thank you. F. S. Here it is. L. And R. Okay, with these five notes, we will make a composition. Let me think now. Well, that's nice, but it's been used before. I think I have one now. Beautiful, beautiful. That ought to do the trick. Well, based upon that theme, we'll do first kind of a jump tune, okay? Pete, 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 Punkinita had a wife, couldn't keep her, so he put her in a pumpkin shell.
There he kept her, been around.
Peter, Peter, Punkinita had a wife and could not keep her, so he purchased an enlarged pumpkin shell, and there he kept her very well. Punkinita had a wife and couldn't keep her, so he put in a pumpkin shell.
There he kept her
very well. Well, using that same theme, let's go down to the Caribbean, or is it the Caribbean? Oh, there was a little man in Kingston Town. Yeah. Try again. Oh, there was a little man in Kingston Town. Had a pretty wife, both plump and brown. ta 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 ta. Oh, there was a little man in Kingston town, had a pretty wife, both plump and brown. He worked all day to satisfy, she dream all night of what to buy.
One more time.
Oh, there was a little man in Kingston town, had a pretty wife, both plump and brown. He worked all day to satisfy, she'd dream all night of what to buy. Peter, Peter, pumpkin meter, had a wife and could not keep her good. Peter, Peter, pumpkin meter, had a wife and could not keep her. One day a bill collector knocked at the door. Peter say, Señor, we are too poor. The very first moment that he turned his back, his wife write a check for a pink Cadillac. Uh-huh. Peter, Peter, pumpkin eater, had a wife and could not keep her good. Peter, Peter, pumpkin Peter, had a wife and could not keep her. So Peter say to wifey, dear, this all must end. We're running out of money for to spend. She take him by the hand and wink her eye. I'll meet you in the poorhouse by and by. Well, so much for the creativity. There is an old Western song that I only know one couple of phrases of, but it goes like this.
There was blood on the saddle, and blood all around, and a great blood on the ground.
And with that I say, may you have a merry, merry Christmas, a joyous holiday, and a happy new year. Buenas noches.